Hi everyone, today's our topic is events. What is an event? Set of possible outcomes of an experiment is called event. Event is a subset of sample space. What is a sample space? Set of all possible outcomes is sample space. Set of possible outcomes is event. Sample space is denoted as H, T. Event, what is an event? Event is a set of possible outcome. Event is a set of possible outcome. When toss a coin, getting head is an event. Getting tail is a event. When rolling a die, sample space equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Getting 5 is an event. Event is denoted as capital letter E. Set of all possible outcomes is sample space. Set of possible outcome is event. And event is denoted as capital letter E. Event is a subset of sample space. Yes. Example for events are getting a tail when tossing a coin. Getting a tail when tossing a coin. Rolling a die. Getting 5 is an event. Next, certain event or sure event. What is certain event? The event always appears as a outcome. The event always appears as a outcome. Example for sure event is sunrises in the east. An outcome is certain if it's always appears as an outcome. Example is sunrises in the east. Next, impossible event. An event never occur. An event never occur is impossible event. Example for impossible events is sunrises in the west. An event will never occur is an impossible event. Example for impossible event is sunrises in the west. Next, mutually exclusive events or are disjoint events. What is mutually exclusive events? Suppose A and B are two events. Two events of an experiment have no common outcomes. Then the events are said to be mutually exclusive events. See the definition. If two events of an experiment have no common outcomes, then the events are said to be mutually exclusive events. Example for event are, event A equal to draw a king card, event B equal to draw a queen card from a deck of cards. Both two events have no common elements. Okay, both the two events have no common elements. Example, another example is event A equal to even number, event B equal to odd number. So both the two events have no common elements. Next, equally likely events or are independent event. What is independent event? Happening of one event is does not depend on another event is called independent event. In a given experiment, if one of the event in a sample space does not depend on another event, then the two events are said to be equally likely events. Example for independent events are tossing an unbiased coin. Unbiased coin means freely tossing coin. Tossing an unbiased coin, getting head and tails are equally likely events. Next topic, exhaustive events. All possible events in a sample space is called exhaustive events. Example, when roll a die, exhaustive events are 6. When roll a 2 dice, exhaustive events are 36. 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, like that, 6, 6, exhaustive events are 36. Example, consider an example of throwing a single die. The exhaustive events are 6. When 2 dice are thrown, the exhaustive events are 36. Thank you.